Let's see what is in recycled metal. Ooh. Oh, nice amount of recycled plastic, makeshift parts, sharpener. Hallelujah. Okay, my pets come here so I can take all this stuff with me. Hello and welcome back to Fear Tonight, and I am next to Junkyard on up here, and I am gonna go and take over that shelter what I just seeing in here. That is small shelter, but I'm gonna take that over because that is gonna be my respawning point when I'm trying to take over that bigger place on up on the mountain. Okay, I think I need to clear these zombies before I'm continuing. Because there is a lot of them. I'm not sure what this building is. I'm not sure if I check this before. There is a lot of these zombies. I see one on top of there. But I'm not seeing any informers in here. So I'm hoping that is gonna be a safe place to be. Ah, come on. Okay. You two, let's check a little bit out of here. What is this place? Oh yeah, by the way, I have my shovel with me, so I might want to test that junkyard. What I'm getting out of that yellow containers where I need to shovel. But let's kill this before continuing on taking over this shelter. And when that's done, I'm gonna continue for checking out more. This is fully new place to me. This is something what I'm not yet knowing where is what and what is this place gonna be on night or anything like that. So let's see what I need for car battery 1 and 3. 1, 2, 3. And then I need 1 gas. Let's repair this. And let's, by the way, call pets there, so they are not on the way. And let's help a little bit. Okay, there is spawning a lot of zombies around here, even I'm not, like, occupying this place. I have to clear this before I'm continuing, because there is so many of them. And my claymore is almost broken. I need wood. Of course I need wood. Here is all these zombies coming or spawning in this way. I'm not sure why is this area like this gonna be. So I don't have even one piece on moment. Okay, there was small wood too, but let's repair that. Okay. I think, okay, there is a couple more in here. I think it's, no, there is still a lot of them. Okay. Now it's a little bit more. Nope, there is behind these two. Come on. Never ending zombies. Okay, there is one. Okay, I think they are really never-ending zombies. They are coming all the time, so let's occupy and it doesn't matter. Do I kill them or these zombies? Like you see in up there, that look like ant nest. There is so much these zombies around here. Okay. Like, these are really spawning in this location, like really. And coming all in this way. Okay, let's occupy if that is gonna be helping. I'm not sure if I can take this over because there is literally so many zombies around here and these are spawning too. Maybe I can defend in up here more easily. Come on. Nice. Okay, more coming. It's almost done. Let's hope it can handle these couple of zombies. Nice. Okay, I was thinking of that was lost. Okay, turn off. Wow, that was a little intense, even this kind of small shelter like this. Yeah, I'm knowing you are coming. And still there is so many zombies coming. I think this is some kind of zombie spawning middle of the map. And every these zombies are coming to down on the map on another areas. By the way, something broke. I think my armor. Something in my armor broke, I'm not sure what. Okay, can I be little bit peaceful in here? Let's go in. Okay, nice. There is three of piece of workbench. Okay, yeah. That is not big deal. My shirt broke down. Okay, so nice. Let's kill him because I think I need to little bit clear this before I can put spikes around here. Okay, somebody else coming. Okay, my claymore just broke down. Come on. Okay. And let's kill you because you are coming this way too. Oh. Okay. Okay, using accidentally bandage. Okay, that is gonna be enough. They are not attacking this generation because that is not on. And that is just my respawning point when I'm trying to get on that place on top there. Can I come? I don't think I need to go on the road. There was a road going up there too. I'm not sure what these places are or is. That doesn't look like something what I'm just never check out. And there is like no extra different zombies. Okay, let's see if I can open door. Nope, I cannot. Lot of zombies. Okay, I'm hearing shooting. So there is informers somewhere in here. Okay, that is zombie. Is this same place where I was spending my, like next to this building, where was my first experience about crawlers? Yeah, there is little right there is informers somewhere here. And there is so many zombies. Okay, let's go continuing checking out that place where I need to go. Let's not waste daytime. There is another shelter here. And there is that road. Okay, let's go in there. Lot of deers too. Surprisingly lot. And there is that bridge too. Nice, okay. So I think this is that place was where I was spending my night and died by crawlers and experienced first time about these new zombies. I think that was that place. I'm not sure though. I kill you with one shot. Nice. Yes, I need to hide. I need hide. Okay. There was not so many zombies up here. So that is really nice. No, that is not same place. That is different place, but I'm not sure what place that is. Okay, let's go up. And then I need to go here. There is this one looting building here. Okay. I'm not sure if I succeed to take over this place, but of course I want to try at least, and I want to see how hard it's gonna be, what kind of zombies are coming. Because I'm knowing that exploding guys are at least coming on little bit bigger places, but is there coming any kind of else different zombies? If I have a shotgun with me, so that might help, but that is really slowly reloading, so that is not like perfect weapon to use in here. By the way, I collect my ammunition out of junkyard, but I get there, so my ammunition is with me, but I don't have weapon with me to use this ammunition. There they are. Okay, let's go. Let's put beds on somewhere there. So they are not on the way. Car battery, power tools, 14 and 50. And I think about to standing on top of generation. That is, I think, best place to be on defending. Occupying this place. Okay. Can I drop some of this stuff? Is that I can drop all the way on the down. You can take that because I need to make first hide out of that fur before I can repair my shoes. Then let's repair my weapons. So I don't need to repair them on the way. Oh yeah, and let's take... okay, let's put this first in here. So I have my weight. And let's take this. Just in case I might need that. And let's eat drink and let's use one tea. And it's getting a little bit late. No, not really. Okay, let's start repairing that by own time. And let's take gas. I'm a little bit exciting about taking over this place and how hard it's gonna be. It's not really taking long time to repairing that, so I'm hoping that is same, that it's not really long take long time to occupying that too. I'm hoping that. Please, pretty please. But I'm not sure how zombies are spawning here too, so I think they spawning in up there or down there, excuse me, and they have a little bit issue to get up here. I'm hoping that. I'm not sure if that gonna be. These exploding guys are gonna be issue too. That might be a really good place to be in tier 2, but I'm not sure if I can see. Okay, this is almost repaired. Let's go check then. Is that gonna be something where I might can be in up here? Okay, not stuck there, but here. Is if I'm going to be in here, that is gonna be they hitting me up here and that kind of stuff. That roof might be a really good place, but I don't believe I can jump on there. I think best location is gonna be in here, because I don't believe zombies getting back on me. So in here I'm gonna be in safe, and or almost safe, and I can really nicely hit them all. Okay, let's start. And let's hope best, if I can say so. Okay, they are spawning right there. Okay, lot of them. And it's lost. And there is these huge guys too. Okay, so this is definitely gonna be something harder to take over. These big guys are in here. Can I even hit anybody of these zombies here? Okay, I can hit something. I'm not sure if I can hit anything. But these guys, big guys, are gonna be really hard to kill. Yeah, and there is a lot of them. And how fast it was to like lost this shelter too. One moment and it was lost already. So yeah, definitely I think this place need to get informers too before I can take over this. Wow. These are despawning on my own time, if you left them be, but I'm trying to kill these big guys. Okay, I'm getting a little bit lag here. I think I call everybody else in here too. Okay, let's save my shotgun because it's getting a little bit damaged here. Don't want to broke down that. I'm not sure how what it needed for repairing. Oh, not bad. Okay, that not bad at all. I have shotgun parts on my base. Okay, I have to figure out how I'm supposed to kill these guys. Gladly they cannot hit me. Can I hit with Claymore? Yes, I can. Nice. This one guy is getting really angry. Oh my! Oh wow! Wow! Okay, one hit and he almost killed me. So yeah, definitely don't get hit by these guys. Okay, I want to see your back. Don't care about head. Nice, one down. Nice, another down. Nice, and third one down. Yeah, they are easily. You can easily kill them if you can hit them on the back, but of course that is not easy thing to do when they are attacking you. Okay, getting a little bit stuff out here. What is kind of zombies are in? Somewhere there. I'm seeing on the minimap them, but nothing else. Oh, basic zombie. Okay, they can be there. I'm gonna spend my night in here. I'm hoping there is not gonna be too many zombies coming up here. And maybe on top of these, or there was, I think, yeah, this kind of place. Really nice view to check out on sun going down and seeing another map what I'm hoping soon get exploring to. Let's repair my hat. And do I have anything else to have these? I need to repair these again. That one guy hit really hard. Okay, I might can use another bandage to get my full health here. Okay, so now I definitely know what I need for taking over this place, and I think I need at least enformers to take this place. These big guys are really hard to take, to kill. And if that is gonna be down so fast, like first wave of basic zombies and it's getting lost already, so yeah, that is definitely needing something harder to hit back. Okay, on morning I'm going to go on that junkyard on there and take my pets with me, of course, and check out these yellow containers, what they are giving you for shoveling them. So yeah, I definitely want to check out that, so we are gonna see in morning. Okay, I'm here on the junkyard and I am gonna be a little bit first silent so I can see if there is respawning any enformers. Okay, I'm not hearing at all. I'm not really seeing them at all either. Let's go up here so I can see more around here. Yeah, they are not respawning yet. Nice. Okay, I have my shovel with me, so I can check out these containers. So I need to use that. And okay, so I have to be that on the hand and then press E to search. No need to really use that. And let's see what is in. Recycled metal. Ooh. Oh, nice amount of recycled plastic, makeshift part, sharpener. Hallelujah. Okay, my pets come here so I can take all this stuff with me. I need all this stuff. Come on, you two, follow me. Powered. Okay, so these are powered when I taking over this place, but ooh, and now I'm gonna take my these gas too. Free gas. Okay, you two. Sometimes they have hard time to get through the doors. And let's hope these informers are not respawning on this place on time when I'm taking all these. Okay, nice. I'm really loving these. Loving. Okay, do I search you? Nope. Let's hope there is gonna be something else too exciting, but if I'm getting all of these stuff, these are amazing stuff to get to. Yes, so much plastic, so much plastic. So I know now to get here if I need lot of plastic. Oh, jeez, nice. Okay, let's go check more here. I think that was, yeah, that was what I searched. Let's search these. And let's hope these informers are not respawning right now when I'm here. Okay, same stuff. There is couple containers here. Is that one one of my bed are too heavy to move because he is standing on one place. Okay, he is little bit moving. I think he is, yeah, he is too heavy. And think this is gonna be too heavy too soon too. This is really heavy stuff. But I'm gonna take everything what I can with me. Because these all are really useful stuff too. Makeshift parts are easy to make and I have a lot of stuff to make them, but if I'm getting this out of here. Okay, he is full. One, can you move? Yes, you can. Okay, let's see. Are you too full too? Yes, you are. Okay, let's take that away to you. And I think I can carry this stuff. Okay, I think now he might can move. Yes, okay. I don't believe there was anything else. Let's leave you two there. Gonna check around a little bit. See if there is anything else around here. But I don't think there is a lot of these yellow containers here. And little bit gas. But I don't believe there is anything else. Anything else? Nope. Let's pick these foods here too. Why not? Okay. Oh, there was more. Okay, let's take these. And you too, I saw. Yeah, there is little bit green containers to loot. But that is stuff what I cannot yet take because I cannot yet even try to take this if I want to take hacker these informers too. Okay, you two. Why you are not following? Come on. Okay, both are following and getting through the door too. Come on. Nice, good boy. Okay, but I'm gonna go back on my base. I have to again run through whole map to get there, but is there... Yeah, I'm not sure. I think about if I'm taking over somewhere like middle on the map, some kind of building where I can be, but I think there is middle on here is like big building where I can, what I can take over, but that is not really far away of that. So I'm gonna be where I am and when I have informers and better defense, I'm gonna take over that place here, because that was really amazing place. And I was noticing on night, hey, zombies cannot climb on top of that, because that have really sharp edge around that building, so they cannot climb up. They get stuck on down there, so that is gonna be a really safe place to be too. But I'm gonna end in here. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy my videos. And if you like that, press that like button. And if you're a new one and want more daily gaming fun videos, please subscribe too. See you next time. Bye!